everybody, and welcome to another week of live sessions. I am back this week after having a few days break in sunny old Darlington. Well, it was sunny at the time, but what has happened to the weather? Rain, loads of rain. So back indoors, probably for a couple of days at least. But anyway, guys, I'm just waiting for you to join. So come on, join the party. We're going to have a little bit of Boxercise this morning. For those of you joining for the first time, we are running our sessions pretty much every day, about 10 o'clock. You'll see my face. And then Andy does the afternoons. We are going to be mixing it up over the next few weeks and bringing in a few more little different things. So please watch out for our pages for that, okay? I know some of you are going to be joining me tomorrow as well for some special classes. Woohoo! Can't wait for those, okay? Anyway, guys, what we've got this morning, Boxercise for you. And then this afternoon, you have got Andy at 1 o'clock, and he's going to be doing the escape pain session. And then at 5 o'clock, we have got your HIIT training. If you haven't tried the HIIT before, it's a little bit harder than the rest of our sessions. It's a level 4 class, the only level 4 that we do at the moment. But it's a great class, so please come along and join us for that one, okay? Anyway, guys, if you do have any pre-existing medical conditions, as always, we do advise that you have got medical advice before taking part in any of our sessions, okay? Anyway, guys, we're going to get moving, so make sure you've got plenty of space, make sure you've got water. I've got a few checked in with me, so I've got morning Linda, I've got Anna, my sister is here, and we've got Barbara. I can see there's a few more watching, but you haven't given me a wave yet, so come on, give me a wave, let me know you're here. Okay, guys, so find that space. Yes, Linda. All right, so toes pointing forward, tummy muscles pulled in tight. Big, deep breath in. Lovely, and bring it down. And again, big, deep breath in. Good. Can we shift that weight? Brilliant stuff. Well done. Tapping those toes out side to side. Little stretch over. Good, excellent. A few more for me. On four, three, back into that, shift the weight. Excellent. Back nice and tight. Let's take the arms over again one more time. Lovely. Excellent. Let's have both hands this time. Our Lisa's got Heidi, I think. Heidi is my great niece. She's adorable, but she is a monkey. Big stretch. A lovely cheeky monkey. And four, three, give me a little march out. Excellent. I've never known a kid with so much energy. She's got pounds of energy. Are you ready? Bring it back into narrow. Off we go. Brilliant. Picking those knees up. Back nice and tight. And three, two, we're going to shift the weight. Stretch that arm up a little bit higher. Let's start to loosen up through these shoulders. Get the arms nice and warm. Can you give me both hands this time? Excellent. Good. Few more. Now take it back into shift the weight, and then we're going to start to shrug these shoulders. Bring your shoulders up. Brilliant stuff. Now can you circle those shoulders back? Squeeze the shoulder blades back for me. That's it. Loosen up the shoulder blades. Now squeeze, take those elbows back as well. Excellent. Four more. Brilliant. Now single arm all the way over. That's it. Excellent. Get right into that shoulder joint. Now give me a straight arm this time. Big reach. Good. Four more. Four, three, two. Back into that shifting. Excellent. Give me a few more here. Are you ready? Going to give me a hamstring curl. Pull it in. Pull. That's it. Bring in that heel into the bottom. Excellent. Keep it going, guys. Four more. Four, three. Now bring in those arms. Lovely. Excellent. Few more. Four. Good. Into single step. Lovely. Get those arms and legs moving. Now remember, it is more of a box and toe this session this morning. So we are going to mix it up just a little bit. Back to your curl. Brilliant stuff. Four more. Excellent. Excellent. Now back it. That's shifting that weight. Good. On three, two, toes forward. Give me a little squat. Let's go. Push back, stand it up. Good. So what we're going to do is start to warm up through those hips, through the glutes. Pushing back with those hips. Tummy muscles nice and tight. Now give me that baby lunge. Off we go. Forward and back. Now in that baby lunge, keep those feet pointing forward. And again. Four. And again. Three. Two more. Lovely. Give me a heel dig. This time off we go. Excellent. Heel dig. Four. Three. Two. Tap it out. That's it. I'm going to warm up all the way through that hip joint. Tap behind, push. Excellent. So we're going to bring in some of those dynamic stretches. Give me some knee lifts this time. Off we go. Pull it up. Back nice and tight. Four more. Brilliant. Give me that squat this time a little bit lower for me. There we are. Good. Excellent. Four more here. Four more. Four. Three, two more. Lovely. This time back into those lunges. Off we go. Forward and back. Forward and back. Keep both feet pointing forward for me. Let that back knee do the work. There we are. And again. Good. This time back into your heel dig. Off we go. Press out with that heel. Excellent. Few more. Four, three, two. March it out. Well done, guys. Are we feeling nice and warm? Okay, I hope so. Just bring those arms in, little stretch out. Excellent, brilliant. Well done, guys. Just loosen up those shoulders. Who else have we got? Ah, hi, Pat. Hi, Jan. A couple more checked in for me. Two more. Lovely, and release. Okay, well done, guys. All right. So a little bit into the, some of the exercises that we are going to be doing today, okay? And we're just going to start to bring in a little bit more of that toning exercises today, okay? Just bear with me, my watch has not quite tightened it up enough, okay? So toes pointing forward. Are you ready? Let's push back with those hips. Off we go. Push back, stand it up. Good. Thanks, Anna. On four. Again, three, two more. Lovely. Now give me a little squat and dig. Squat, dig. Squat, dig. And again. So Anna was just mentioning I've got some little bunches in. I actually got my hair cut at the weekend. Sorry, Pat. I was desperate. And my little nephew, he's training to be a barber. And he did a wonderful job for me. Are you ready? Tap behind. My hair was a mess. I tried to cut it myself. I'm sorry, Pat. I know you always say never cut your hair. But I tried to cut it. I made the dog's dinner of it. And so I had to get my little nephew to rescue me. Are you ready? Tap it up. That's it. Good. Four more. Lovely. Now give me a knees up. Off we go. Pull it up. Excellent. Four more. On four, three, two. March it out. Well done, guys. Okay, let's bring in those hands. We're just going to make sure that we can get all of those arms working. So all we're going to do is little punches. So these are your straight punches. Excellent. Now with these straight punches, guys, keep it nice and short. Make sure that we're punching, we're not overextending with that arm, okay? Now just gently relax, don't make sure you're not giving yourself any nail marks in your hands. Are you ready? Give me a hook. Hook, hook, lovely. And again, four more. Brilliant. Can you give me an uppercut this time? Elbows up and under. That's it, nice and steady. Now give me four punches. Four, three. Now give me some squats. Push back with that squat. Four punches again, nice and steady. Give me those squats. Lovely. Now stay with your squat, add a dig on the end. Dick. So we're just going to go through the different types of exercises that we're going to be using through those legs. When we do that squat, we dig it out. If you want to work harder, little kick. Today, we're actually going to bring in some bigger kicks, Okay, nice and steady. Are you ready? Just shift the weight. Lovely. Stay in here for me. Gonna go back into that squat, add a side tap this time. So all we're doing is starting to warm up through these legs, tap at the outside of that heel. This time, little kick, tap, kick. That's it, little squat back, kick it out. Excellent, so these are the leg exercises that we are using. Good, two more. Are you ready? Shift that weight, shift. Tummy muscles nice and tight. Excellent. This time, squat, tap, back. Squat, tap. Squat, tap. Excellent. Push back with those hips. Nice and steady. Now, if you can, take it into a little kick. That's it. Little kick. Excellent. Four more. Four. And again. Three. Two more. Brilliant. Give me a squat this time. Squat down, up. Lovely. Two more. Can you give me a knee lift? Off we go. Up. So these are all the different movements that we're going to be using, okay guys? Nothing other than this, but we are going to bring in a couple of different new combinations today, okay? We're going to work a little bit more on your waist. So if I say, work the waist, all we're going to do is bring those knees across the body, take the arms to the opposite side, keep those shoulders pointing forward, okay? Brilliant. Let's go back into that squat. Off we go. Push it back, stand it tall. Again. Excellent. Give me four more. Almost there. On four. Push back with those hips. Give me that lunge. Off we go. Forward and in. Forward and in. Last two. Last one. Well done. We're warmed up, guys. Grab yourself a quick drink of water. Okay, so nice and steady, guys. Just going to go back into those punches and some squats, okay? Only work within your limit with your squats. I know some of you have said, oh, my knees and things. If you find that your squat is too much, if you go too far, just take it to a little baby squat. You don't need to go all the way, okay? If you do want to work harder, then obviously a fuller squat is going to activate more of those muscles for you, okay? All right, here we go then. Nice and steady, hands in, starting off with some nice gentle punches, elbows down, okay? That's it, punch it out for me, off we go, 8, 7, good, four more, 4, 3, 4 squats, off we go, 4, push back with those hips, 2 more, lovely, into your hooks for 8 this time, into the cheek, excellent, 4 more, 4, 3, sit back in that squat. Brilliant stuff. Now we're gonna go into those knee lifts. Are you ready? Off we go. Stay facing forward first of all. Lovely. 4, 3, can we take it across to the side a little bit more? That's it, work through that waist. Good. 4, 3, uppercut. There we are, nice and easy. 4 more. 4, 3, give me a lunge this time. Step forward, bring it back. Both feet pointing forward. Brilliant. Karate chop, off we go. Chop it in. There, nice and steady. 4 more. Brilliant. Lunges. Step it forward, bring it back. Good, 2 more. Back to those punches. Let's go, reach. 7. 4 more. Brilliant. Give me a squat down. Push it back. Chin up. Lovely. 2 more. Brilliant. Knees. Bring it up. There we are. Nice and easy. Pull those tummy muscles in. Are you ready? Let's take it across. Work that waist. There. Nice and easy. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Give me a hook. Let's go. Hook. Hook. Elbow in. 4 more. Good. Brilliant. Squat back. Chin up. Good. Nice and easy. Are you ready? Uppercut. So off we go. Up. Elbows in. Can you bend those knees a little bit more for me? Brilliant. Lunges this time. Step forward and back. Good. And again. Brilliant. Karate chop coming in. That's it. Nice and easy. Four more. Four, three. Lunges again. Step forward. Bring it back. Good. Are you ready, guys? Back into your punches. Lovely. Can you give me two squats? Brilliant. Can you give me four hooks? Two squats. Excellent. Uppercuts. Up. Two lunges. Step forward and back. Karate chop for four. Excellent. Lunge again. Back into those knees. Are you ready, guys? Pull. Pull. Now, if you want to work harder, you're going to bring those arms up over the head. Take it to the side. That's it. Work that waist. Brilliant. Give me four squats here. Four. Three. Two. Give me four lunges. Four. Almost there. Three. Last two. And release. Well done. Excellent, guys. Who else have we got here? We got Rita and Sally joined us. Excellent stuff. Okay. Guys, we've got a little bit of double punches this time, okay? Double punches. We go reach, reach. Nice and steady. Keep those tummy muscles in nice and tight. Excellent. Again, not too big on that jab. Keep it nice and short. Brilliant. Singles, off we go. Reach, eight, seven, six, five more. Lovely. Can you give me a double jab? Double jab. Lovely. And again. Brilliant. Single hook, we go hook, hook, hook. Four more. Four, three, give me a double hook, jab it in. Excellent. Two more. Brilliant. Give me those knee lifts here. Off we go. Pull it. Pull it. And we're going to bring in some double knees, okay? Are you ready? Double knees. Pull it. Good. Excellent. Brilliant. Single knees again. Pull it. Good. Four more. Four, three, two, uppercut. Up, up. Excellent. Four more. Elbows in. Give me a double uppercut this time. Double uppercut. Bend those knees. Two more. Excellent. Single uppers. Off we go. Four more. Four. Three. Give me that double. Double here. Double. And again. Bring in those knees. Off we go. Pull. Eight. Seven. Six. Five more. Brilliant. Give me those doubles. Pull it up. That's it. Working those hip flexors. And again, single knees. Lovely. Four more. Four, three, double knees. Almost there, guys. Two more. Back into single punches. We go. Punch, punch. Come on, reach it out. Four, three, double punches. Loosen from those hips. Let that toe rotate through the punch. Good. Back to singles. Let's go. Eight, seven, four more. Brilliant. Give me those doubles. Doubles. Lovely. Two more. Good. Back to singles. Off we go. Eight, seven, four more. Brilliant. Double here. Good. Two more. Back into those knees. Are you ready? Let's go. Reach. Seven, six, five more. Brilliant. Double knee. Double. Good. And again. Well done. And release. Whew. Catch your breath, guys. Quick drink of water. I hope you've all had a good weekend. I hope you're all feeling all right. Raring to go this morning. Going to work your legs a little bit more this time, okay? So we're going back into those squat with your digs, okay? Remember, make that squat as big or as small as you want. So combo your punches, first of all. Four, that's it. Are you all right there, sunshine? Four, three, squat and dig, off we go. Squat, dig. If you want to, take it to a little kick. There we are, nice and easy. Give me a hook, off we go. Me and Oliver were caught in the rain this morning, so now we're sat on the sofa in the front. Are you ready? Squat, side, tap. Good. But he's getting a little bit warmer. I call it his watching seat. Are you ready? Uppercut, let's go. Up. Excellent. He always sits on this chair when I'm doing exercise in the back room. Are you ready? Squat back, tap. Keep that chin up, tap. Lovely. Now we're going to do the chorus. Two kicks front, two side, two back. Off we go. Front, side. To the back for two. Now give me a knee lift for two. Pull it up. Now I'm going to work on that balance here. Keep the chin up nice and tight. Good. To the back for me. Give me that knee lift. Excellent. One more. Kick, kick, side, side. Take it back. Knee lift. Lovely. Back to punches. Brilliant stuff. Good. Four more. Four. Three. Now give me that kick this time. Squat, kick. Kick. Excellent. Now make it nice and strong in those squat kicks. Lovely. Give me a hook. Eight. Seven. Good. Excellent. Four more. We're going back into the chorus. Two front, two side, two back. Off we go. Front. Side. Good. Now with that back, make sure that knee bends all the time before we kick. So we're not just doing a donkey kick, okay? Knee bends first. Take it back. Give me that chin up, knee lift, and again, off we go. Front, side, lovely. To the back, give me that knee lift, brilliant. Side kick here, side, side, excellent. Four more, four, three, uppercut, up, excellent, brilliant. Four more, four, three, two, back tap. Squat, tap, and if you want to work it to a kick, take it back. Keep a kick, chin up, keep that back nice and straight. Remember that knee bends before it kicks. Lovely. Excellent, almost there, guys. Lovely, two. Last one, back to your chorus. Let's go, front, side, to the back. So we're really working round those hips, knee lift. And again, let's go. Front, side. Good. To the back. Give me the knee lift. Excellent. And again. Front, side. Good. To the back. Knee lift. Lovely. One more. Side. Good. To the back. Good. Knee lift. Uppercut. Break. Let's go. Up. Elbows in. This time, we're going to go back into that squat with a back kick. Are you ready? Off we go. Squat, back kick. Excellent. So working through the butt, the glutes, and release. Well done. Woo, big deep breath in and out, guys. Even though it's raining, it's still so warm. Okay. Always when I have like a week off, it's like my brain forgets the routine. So I'm like, what's the next song? It's all right, I know what it is now, okay? So what we're gonna do, guys, both feet pointing forward, okay? We're gonna work on that step kick, okay? So step, kick. Now I'm just gonna come on the side. Now, if you want to keep it low, you can keep your kick low, okay? If you wanna work your hip flexors a little bit more, we can go into a step kick where your kick actually comes up in line with the hip. We don't want your kick any higher than that, okay? Because we still want to just be focusing on working the hip flexors. So we've got your step kick, step back. And again, if you want to work harder, you've got your kick and you can step that foot a little bit further back, okay? So step, kick, step, back. It becomes a much harder, more intensified exercise, okay? Work towards your level. And again, if you work harder still, you can take that to a back kick. So you've got front kick, back kick, okay? Remember the knee always bends first We're going to do the same with the knees, okay? All right, guys, nice and easy. Away we go. Right foot forward. Okay, so right foot forward. Chin up nice and straight. We're going to step on that right, kick on the left. Off we go. Step, kick, step, back. Good. Remember, guys, work towards your level. You can either tap here or take it further back. Your choice, or a kick. Excellent. One more, then take it to a knee. Step, knee, tap, back. Brilliant stuff. Good. Excellent. Four more. Four. Good. Now we're going to repeat that right knee, okay? Are you ready? Off we go. Six, five, four, three, two. Hold the foot back. Step on that left. Let's go. Kick and bring it back. Again. Excellent. Four more. Four. Three. Two more. Brilliant. Are you ready? Give me a knee this time. If you want to work harder, add in that pull. Pull. Back. Excellent. Four more. Four. Three. Two more. Are you ready? We're going to repeat this knee. Let's go. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Face front. Kicks to me. Let's go. Four. Three. Two. Now to the side. For four. Three. Two. Now kick it back and take it back. Good. Match it out. Repeat it all. Right leg. Step. Kick. That's it. If you want to work harder, remember, take that leg back. Excellent. Four more. Four. Three. Two more. Are you ready? Give me that knee this time. Pull that knee. Brilliant stuff. Excellent. Well done, guys. Four more. Four. Three. Two more. We're going to repeat your knee for six. Six. Five. Four. Plant this foot. Take that foot back. Step, kick. Off we go. Step, kick. That's it. Keep that chin up. Remember, you want to work harder. You can take that hand all the way down to the floor if you want to. But keep that chin up for me. Are you ready? Step, knee, pull. That's it. Good. Getting that heart rate up now, guys. Big cardio track, this one. Four, three, two more. We're going to repeat your knee. Let's go. Six, five, four, three, two, face front, kicks to me. Let's go. Brilliant. To the side. Good. Take it back. Kick with that heel. Good. Match it out. Gonna do the same again. Come on, big kick to me. Let's go. For four, three, two. Now to the side. Out with that heel. Good. Take it back. Kick it back. Excellent. Now give me a knee lift. Brilliant. Let's take those knees across the body. Cross. That's it. Work through that waist. Excellent. Good. Four more. Four. Three. Two. March it out. Hold. Brilliant. Three each side. Three. Two. One. Hold. Three. Two. One. Hold. Good. Excellent. Hold it. Brilliant stuff. Last time. Three, two, one. Hold it here. Last one. And march it out. Woo! Well done, guys. Big deep breath in and out. Okay. We've got a proper toning track coming in now, guys. So we're mixing it up with some of those toning exercises. Oh, I lied. We've got one more on your punches. And then we've got that toning track, okay? So we're going straight in today. We're going to do a lot of moving today with this one. So not on the spot, okay? So coming straight forward to me. Punches for four. Okay, let's go. Lovely. Now knees pull. Up. Two. Good. Take it back. Punches for four. Pull those knees. Up. Now give me a double punch here. Double punch. And again. Squat down. Good. Now hooks and bring it forward. That's it. Knee lift on the spot. Pull. Lovely. Take it back. Up. Two. Knee lift on the spot. Brilliant. Give me a double hook. Double. And again. Squat down. Brilliant. Give me those knees here. Up. Up. Lovely. Now we're going to bring those knees to me, okay? Are you ready? Let's see if we can get those arms up. Good. Doubles. Good. Take it back. Good. Doubles. Now bring your uppercut to me. Off we go. Up. Two. Knees on the spot. Pull it. Excellent. Uppercut back. Brilliant stuff. Give me those knees. Brilliant. Now you're going to give me a double uppercut. Double. And again. Just a little squat down. Let's go back to those knees. Big pull. Come on, get those arms up if we can. If you want to work a little bit less, lower intensity here. Let's bring it forward. Good. Double knees. Lovely. Take it back. Double knees. Here comes your karate chops. Off we go. Chop it in. Good. Knees for four. Karate chop back. Excellent. Knees for four. We have got your double karate chop. Almost there. Give me a squat. Give me two punch, two hook. Two hook. Knees. Brilliant. Give me two uppercut, two karate chop. Good. Knees here. Excellent. Give me a double punch. Give me a squat down. Brilliant. Hook for two. And again. Squat down. Give me our uppercut for two. Excellent. Squat down. Big squat. Now we're going to squat and hold to finish. Hold. Yes. Bring it up. Well done, guys. Nice and steady. Brilliant stuff. Whew. Okay. I'm going to work these legs now. Okay, so I'm going to bring in a couple of different combos. This is going to all be toning on your legs for this one, okay? So we're going to start off right leg lunge into a right side squat. Off we go. Lunge, squat. Good, and again. Lunge, squat. Brilliant stuff again. Lunge, squat. Excellent. One more like this. Brilliant. Squat. Let's change and do your left. Lunge. Squat. Excellent. Push those hips back. Lunge. Squat. Good. Two more. Lunge. Squat. Good. Push those hips back. One more. Stay here in your squat. Up and down. There we are. We're going to bring a squat kick. Off we go. Squat. Kick. Squat. Kick. And again. Brilliant stuff. Excellent. Four more. Four. Good. Three. Two more. Lovely. Back to that lunge. Lunge to the side. And again. Stay on that right leg. Side. Push back with those hips. Three. Good. One more. Lunge. Side. Change your leg. Forward. Together. Squat back, push those hips back. Excellent. Two more. Two. Squat down. One more. And we're going to stay in your squat. Stay in your squat. We go up, down, up, down. Lovely. Can you give me a squat and a right side raise? There we are. Up, squat. Up, squat. Excellent. Four more. Four. Three, two, into squat. Off we go. Bring it up, down, up, down. We're going to repeat the same on the opposite side. Are you ready? Off we go. Raise, squat, raise, squat. Work through the outer hip. Excellent. Four more. Four, three, two, one more. Lunges, alternate leg. There we are. Nice and easy. Brilliant. Excellent. Four more here. Off we go. Four. Three. two. Back to squat, back kick this time. Squat, kick, squat, kick. Work through that butt. Excellent. Four more. Four, three, two. Good. Just your squat. Squat up and down. Is everybody feeling okay? We're going to bring in what we call a knee drive. Watch first. Reverse, knee. Reverse, knee. So we're doing stepping back with that foot, toes pointing forward. Off we go. Reverse, knee drive. Lovely. Excellent. Front of thigh squats here. Four, three, two more. And do the opposite leg for four. Reverse. Off we go. Reverse, drive. Reverse, drive. Two more. Good. Back into those front of thigh squats. Well done, guys. Nice and steady. Gonna repeat that again. Opposite side. Keep the tummy muscles nice and tight. Reverse, drive. If you need to hold on to a chair, hold on to a chair for this one. Front of thigh squat. Four, three, two more. Let's go to that opposite side. Off we go. Reverse, drive. Reverse, drive. Two, one more. Back to your front of thighs. Off we go. Nice and easy. Lovely. Now stay here. Step it out to a squat. Brilliant stuff. We're going to squeeze one more set, squat and leg raise. Let's start that right leg. Off we go. Squat, raise. Squat, raise. Excellent. Four more. Four, raise. Three, raise. Two more. Excellent. Can we go straight to the other side? Off we go. Squat, raise. Squat, raise. Not too far on your raise. Keep that heel pointing. Lead with the heel toe to the floor. Again, two more. Excellent. Back to your squats to finish. Four, up. Three, two more. Lovely. Front of thighs. Nice and easy. Excellent. Big deep breath in and out. Let's have some baby lunges. Off we go. Forward and back. Catch your breath, guys. We are almost there. We're going to start to bring that heart rate down now. Well done. Two more. And back into those front of thigh squats. Nice and easy. Lovely. So well done, guys. We had a big leg workout to finish there. Okay, we're just going to bring that heart rate down a little bit now. Just keep this body moving. Catch your breath as we start our cool down, okay? Nice and easy. Good. Lovely. Baby lunge. Off we go. Forward and back. Forward and back again. Well done. Excellent. Four more. Four. Three. Two more. Lovely. Gonna step it out to the side. This time out we go. Out. In. Out. And in. So just working through the outer thighs. And four. Again, three, two more. Brilliant. Can we step it back this time? Step it back and in. Step and in. Step and in. Step and in. Well done. Good. Keep this going. Four more. Four. Good. Three. Two more. Lovely. Let's go into your heel dig this time. Nice and steady. There we are. Bringing that heart rate down. Ooh, big deep breath in and out. Excellent. A few more. Four. Three. Two more. And last one each leg. Tap it out to the side. Let's go. Tap, tap. That's it. Nice and easy. Well done, guys. You've done a great job today for me. And four. Three. Two more. Lovely. Little tap behind. Off we go. Tap it back. Tap. Tap. Excellent. Four. Three, two, little march out. Well done. Feet shoulder width. Nice baby squats to finish. Are you ready? Off we go. Push it back. Stand it up. Well done. Good. Just taking that body through the range of movement. Letting the heart rate come down. Nice and steady. Good. Two, One more gentle punches forward. Off we go. Punch in. Good. Nice and easy. And again. Big deep breath in and out. Lovely. Can we take it up this time, okay? Big stretch up, up and in. Stretch it up. Now as we start to do this, little bend to the side. That's it. Two more. And this time we're just going to hold it over, drop the hand down by the side, little stretch down through the waist. Lovely stuff. And then release, bring it over opposite side. Over we go, a little stretch down through that waist. And relax, well done. Just put one foot forward, the other foot behind, both feet pointing forward. Press that heel into the floor for me, guys. Make sure you can feel that stretch in the back of the calf. Big deep breath in and out. Well done. And then we're just going to take your weight on the back leg. Relax the toe and lift the hip to the ceiling. Again, feeling that stretch coming right the way through the backs of the hamstrings. And gently release. Let's change the leg over, opposite side. Both feet pointing forward. And then release weight on the back leg. Relax the toe. Lift the hip. And gently release. Well done. Okay, let's just take that leg behind, both knees together. Pushing forward with the hip, guys. Big stretch down that thigh. Excellent work. And release. Well done. We're going to do the opposite side. Knee in. Pushing forward with that hip. Back nice and tight. And release. Well done, guys. Let's just take the arms out. Big stretch. Open up through the chest. And release. Well done. Big deep breath in. Take the arms up. And then bring the hands down. Let's just break the arm across your body. Stretch into the back of that arm. Brilliant stuff. Almost there. And then release, opposite side, bring your arm across. And release, big deep breath in. Breathe out. And again, big deep breath in. And breathe out. Well done, everybody. Give yourselves a big round of applause. Well done, guys. Excellent work. Fantastic stuff. You've done an amazing job this morning, guys. Okay. Don't forget, guys, give us a like, give us a share. But if you can, drop us a comment. So in the comments box, really important, because now we're getting to that point where, you know, we need to let the funders know what we are doing. So give us a good review. Go on. I dare you. Anyway, guys, we are going to go now. Andy is back this afternoon at 1 o'clock for your escape pain program. And for those who want a little bit harder intensity, we've got a level 4 HIIT session, and that will be with me at 5 o'clock today. Okay. Anyway, guys, take care. I'll see you all again soon. Bye.